cock squads are on the course, as well as the battle drones. These are two Cantabs cock squads. It's an interesting race. I know that Phil Goody spent a lot of time over the year training these guys, and this is a very close race. Let's hear a big cheer for Cantabs as they come towards the finish line. Fantastic, very close.